45th pick in the 2020 NFL Draft, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers select Antoine Winfield, defensive back, Minnesota.
Okay, this is kind of strange. We've had four safeties go off here in the second round, and they both went in back-to-back picks. The Giants took Xavier McKinney, and then the Patriots took Kyle Duggar. We just had Cleveland take Grant.